The C-3 Lifetime Achievement Award for His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa al-Khalifa was presented by one of the most respected U.S. diplomats ever, 92-year-old Henry Kissinger.
Bahrain has made a considerable contribution to the economic development of the region.
In recognition of His Majesty's enduring commitment to the historic relationship between the Kingdom of Bahrain and the United States of America.
Accepting on His Majesty's behalf, His Excellency Sheikh Khaled bin Ahmed bin Mohammed al-Khalifa said the award is also evidence of the enduring strength of the relationship between the U.S. and the Kingdom.
And it's one of the strongest today in the whole region, and it's actually the cornerstone of this whole region's relationship with the United States. So we're very proud of this. We're very happy, and I'm sure His Majesty will be very happy when I present him the award.
The award from C-3, which organizes the annual U.S. Arab Healthcare and Business Summit, represents a lifetime of work by His Majesty on behalf of the Bahraini people.
Recognizing His Majesty for the openness and the collaboration that he and Bahrain has created between the United States and the Arab nations. Now, Bahrain in particular has a 120-year history of collaboration between the Americans through the American Mission Hospital. So it has a long legacy of this relationship, which is not built on trade that came far later, but it came through two peoples, two faiths, two nations coming together through the American Mission Hospital.
Also offering congratulations, the current U.S. ambassador to Bahrain.
My heartiest congratulations to His Majesty and also to the Kingdom of Bahrain. I'm very proud and honored to serve as the ambassador there for the United States, and I look forward to getting back and taking up my duties again.
Summit organizers also point out that the spirit of respect and tolerance for all that His Majesty has embodied has benefited Bahrain's economy, and they hope it will be a continued legacy of the al-Khalifa family for generations to come. Reporting for Bahrain TV, I'm Marty Johnson in New York City.